The president should wear it.
Okay.
They don't let me in.
We have a busy schedule, but a very happy one, because we are celebrating the accession of Croatia here at midnight. So really, I'm looking forward. I will attend the dinner, I will attend the ceremony, and just after midnight I will make a short speech saying to them that they are most welcome in the European Union, in the European family.
Ladies and gentlemen, and above all, you citizens of Zagreb, people of Croatia, to all of you I say, Čestitam Hrvatska. Welcome to the European Union. Welcome to your Union.
Imagine what this country went through a few years ago, and now we are all celebrating their entry into the European Union, having in mind history. It was a very moving ceremony.
Thank you.
And I'm glad to be visiting this time again at an historical moment for your country.
Back home with a good feeling that we did good work in the Western Balkans. Again, we know that for some of the countries it is the beginning of a process, but the start is really crucial.